Go to My Grades within your Blackboard course. Assignments with feedback will display a comment bubble next to an assignment grade. You can click that bubble to display the feedback, or you can click the assignment name to link to the paper and feedback. There's a zoom option and scroll bars to navigate. The comments can also be viewed one by one by clicking on them in the center column. The given grade and any other instructor feedback is shown in the column on the right. This includes audio feedback if available for the assignment. The paper can also be downloaded along with the feedback. To do this, click on the download icon above the document. Choose the annotated PDF. The file will open in Adobe Acrobat Reader. If the comments cover the document text, they can be moved by dragging them out of the way. Comments can also be minimized by clicking on the small box in the upper right-hand corner of the comment. The comment markers appear as red marks on the document. Clicking on the marker in the document will bring the corresponding minimized comment back. To print the document with comments, click on the print menu or icon. Depending on the layout chosen, the comment markers can be made to appear on the printed document along with the numbers to correspond to each comment. To choose a layout on the print screen, look for the Summarize Comments